Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about SQL query delete example. Before that, just want to set the context. I'm using Derby database and I've already installed Derby plugin in my Eclipse. I've created a employee table with 7 columns and this is how my employee table looks like. This table we'll be using for our demo purpose. Let's see delete statement. Delete SQL query. The delete statement is used to delete records in a table. If you want to delete a record, you say you have 10 records and you want to delete particular record from a database table, you can use delete statement, delete SQL query. So what is the syntax? Delete from employee table where the condition you can place here. So delete from employee table where I am giving first name is equal to back. So if you see back, this is the only row we have. So second row will be deleted from the database table. And there are other conditions for the same record we can give. For example, last name is David. So same row will be deleted. Employee ID is equal to 2. So again the same row will be deleted. And employee designation is equal to financial analyst. So all these 4 SQL queries will delete the same row. So you can give different conditions. Based on that, it will delete. Okay, so let's execute this first, this query. Let's see whether this second row is removed from our database table or not. It's just one row affected. Let's execute this query and check how many rows we have currently. If you see here, the second record has been deleted from our database table. Can you see here 1, 3? There is no 2 employee record because just now we deleted that record. So this is how delete record works in database table. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.